Hello guys, welcome back to me Ahsan Mir vlog. So in this vlog we are gonna go to a shop where they are giving tea in a biscuit cup, so which is really interesting. Chennai, Madurai, many people started having tea in a biscuit cup. I'm in Madurai and if I don't explore this, it's a shame on me. So let's go guys, let's go and explore the biscuit cup tea. Join with me.
Asif is also joining with me, so Asif, let's go.
So anyway, we reached the shop.
Are you ready to try?
Asif, let's do this. Cotton and always wear the mask, and they are also wearing mask, so it is really safe. So
safe.
The price of this tea is like 20 rupees. Worth for 20 rupees or not? But let's see. The biscuit cup is all the highlights over here. So let's see how they are making it. You can see the biscuit cup tea. It is little hot, but still it is not getting melt, you know. It is like a normal cup. In feel it is a biscuit because the crispiness, you know, the first taste on the biscuit cup tea. Let's try this. The tea quality is so nice and the milk quality is also so good. My suggestion is like if the quantity is more, if it will be a little more nice. You don't have to buy a biscuit and a tea separately. You can just have it in a biscuit cup with some tea. So it's gonna be so nice, isn't it? Super guys. And it's really good to see biscuit cup tea in Madurai and in our own temple city, biscuit tea. So anyone who comes to Madurai, please check out biscuit tea shop. Just right opposite of Pothys, so you can come to Vesmasi Road and have a biscuit cup tea, which is really opposite to the Pothys. Asif, how is this? Nice, just nice. Okay, so he's just waiting for the biscuit after the tea. Let me taste the biscuit later after drinking this tea, okay? Biscuit is pretending to be a normal cup. Nothing happened, no leakage, nothing. So, cool. Time to taste the biscuit. I'm gonna bite the biscuit now. I'm gonna bite the cup. Crispy. Nice. Actually like a cookie. The biscuit is so yummy because it has little of caramel taste, you know. It's really interesting. Shop is also hygienic, so neat and clean. So you can come here and 20 rupees is worth for this cup tea, so don't worry about that, it is really worth it. Okay guys, hope you all like this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to me Ahsan Mir Vlog, and also subscribe Asif's channel Master Gamers, and see you guys in next video. Tata, bye bye guys from Biscuit Tea Shop.